Alrighty then, chat. Hi, how are you? Hold on, let me a quick little pause on the music there. Pause that too. So today, what are we doing? Well, if you were paying attention to Twitter at all, we are at the point in Spider-Man now we're kind of reaching the end game. So we're about 67% way through done with the main story. So that means we're gonna have a lot of very interesting things coming in the next couple missions. We're going to be having the going to the raft. Then we have to deal with fighting all of our supervillains again. We already faced Shocker once already. We already faced Mr. Negative, Martin Lee. So we're gonna be doing that. We are looking to finish this game today, and then we are going to be looking to do Miles Morales right after this. Also, I don't know if you guys saw this on Twitter, but I wanted to share this on stream real fast. So don't think anything weird. I had got this done the other day, and it's not even fully done yet. Like, as you can tell, like right down here, there's that gray, that black shade, that gray black shading. Yeah, so I got that finally. It's my first one. I'm so excited. I've been using the stuff called Hustle Butter. It's really good. I've been putting it on at least twice a day. So yeah, I'm really excited. I go back in about 2 weeks to do the finish up touches on my on that tattoo. So if you guys know my logo, that is basically what that is. So with that being said, a little fun thing there. We are hopping to that. I will be listening to the anime music and other good stuff songs, and I'll be sharing what songs we're going to be listening to as we go through. Thank you, I appreciate that. Saris, am I saying that right? But I will be listening to it. The audio won't be shared, but you'll be able to kind of see the song. I need to make the chat smaller. Hold on. There we go. That's better. So let's see. Put my music back on. Put that on. I absolutely love this game. It is probably one of my favorite Spider-Man games that have come out in the past 2 years. I have the DLC for it. I got the Dang. Wow. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know that. I only did like New Game Plus like once. And then I had to go back into doing some other stuff. So, but yeah, no, I love it. The only other game I love just as much as this game is Spider-Man Web of Shadows, because oh, dang. That sucks. But Spider-Man Web of Shadows is the next closest Spider-Man game for me that I absolutely adore. So when I saw the second game of this one, I was so excited when I saw the Venom symbiote because, oof. Yeah, no, for me, that one, it's Destiny 2, which is the other game I play. But I am super excited for this. Thank you. Welcome to the order. Appreciate it. I'm gonna take a quick drink of this. It's my day off, so this stream might get spicy because I'm going to be having a lot of these. Also, one thing I'm gonna say about the nerdcore, the anime music and other good stuff, the exclamation point nerd thing, is all those songs, all those artists are amazing. So I definitely recommend checking them out. They're amazing people. I'm actually planning to go to the I'm planning to go to the Nerdcore party con this coming summer. Because one, I want to meet all these artists and thank them so much for all the amazing music. Especially if Divine Music is there, Fable, Cam Steady, any three of those guys are there, definitely showing up 100%. Also, I need to trim my beard at some point. Yeah, but that being said, enough about my ramblings. Let's hop into this. Now, we left off yesterday on doing the. We just saw the starting signs of Doc Ock. So, now to feast. Ooh. Yeah. That would be really freaking cool. I hope you do it. That is always awesome. Hey, no, I don't want to leave. I need to do this. Yeah. Grab that mail. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird how things are set up. And I don't know why there's no games in. I've like tried to fix the whole FPS thing. Good there. Let's try to fix this. I don't know what's going on with it. Okay, hold on. Okay, seems like I'm gonna have to do something else. Where is my... No problem. I don't know why you're saying the video output is not there. Do that for now. It's not gonna show anything. Close that out and open this back up. You're saying there's no signal. Bitrate is all the way up. Input gains all the way up. Nope, don't do that. Recording using the highest bit rate. Hold on. Okay. Oh, and the entire thing just worked out. Great. Nope, still having the frame rate issue. Frame rate's higher than 60 Hz. I know it's being used by another device. That's what he's gonna tell me. So, hold on. Can I go into like the full? Oh, that's even lower. Okay, what if I do take that off, apply it, device, there's only one device, so let me do the picture. Oh, yeah, that one is tied to the same one I do music on. So, that's why. Wait, let me just disable that. See, it's even worse on the thing. Let me do something quick. Do this. Change it here. So then yeah. I had to like up my wave 3 to like the fullest level. But I still think there's the frame rate issue. Yeah, sure, whatever. Frame is higher than 60 FPS and it's supported by yeah, I know that. Yeah, well, I it's okay, that could be why.